has settled down now. Start his orders, they break away from the barrier, taking off very late, losing about 10 lengths is Royal Dynamite. And sorting themselves out, Lama aggressively ridden on the outside of the speedy customer is La Romance, who dashes clear and accelerates well to lead by about 2 lengths in front of Amazing Script, followed by 1-1-1, making rapid progress on the outside. They followed then by Honest Hunter, then comes Southern Legacy, followed by Lama. They followed then by Delphin, already been pushed hard, 2 lengths behind Dunkirk, followed by Amazing Elegance, and Royal Dynamite is last as they cross the 600. And it's La Romance takes the turn by about 3 parts from Amazing Script on the outside, 1-1-1, deeper out is Southern Legacy. Honest Hunter close to the fence, they followed then by Lamed. They're ridden hard on the very wide outside, another 4 lengths behind is Delfina. Inside the last 300 now, Honest Hunter on the outside, 1-1-1, Southern Legacy finishing best of the lot, followed by Lamed. Inside the last 175 now, Southern Legacy with a couple of backhanders, tackles, 1-1-1, who fights back? 1-1-1, Southern Legacy, stride for stride they go, but Southern Legacy is going to hold on. Southern Legacy scores from 1-1-1, followed by Honest Hunter, Delfina, Royal Dynamite, Lama, followed by Amazing Elegance, La Romance, followed by Dunkirk, and Amazing Script.